there is no reason why Europe should not continue to lead by example, show the example in this domain as well, and avoid setting really what would be a critical precedent with this proposal, one that would go against the net neutrality regulation it has chosen to uphold in the past several years.